That'll be Princeton ball. First down and 90. Goes Cambridge defense. We got about 8 minutes left in this game. 7 minutes left in this game. If they can stop them, Cambridge is going to get their first win of the season. Munching. You're my boy, Blue! Oh, he's throwing it! Pick it! Oh. Come on, Blue! Yep, you took a knee.
Dada?
Oh, he does.
No. Over there under the rope?
Let's go.
Yeah. We were fired. That's what happened. You guys played an excellent game. Louder than I've ever been. Some of you boys went all year last year without a win. Feels nice to win, boys. Feels nice to win. No Lambo leaves, boys. No Lambo leaves. We gotta walk out just like the rest of the game. Here's the deal. Now listen, we're back in the dome Saturday morning. We're not gonna see any of you guys till Saturday morning. Right, I want you back here at about 8:45. We play at 9:30. The schedule will tell us what field, same thing as went down tonight. And I mean the same thing. You gotta come back mad, ready to knock people out. Let's carry this right into the dome. Remember, Cambridge owns the dome. That's what we do. Right?
Dairy Queen!
All right, boys, bring it in! Ready?
Blue Jackets!
I better hear it loud! Blue Jackets on three. One, two, three.
Blue Jackets!
Metrodome.
Lucky that Corey is good.
Kiss in the field, barf touched.
Right here, honey. Closer. Woo! Closer.
I got turf on my nose.
Look, that's awesome.
Congratulations on the win.
What's up, nephew? Yeah.
Are you going to address the team's turnovers on goal line situations when you're in the red zone? About the Metrodome, Brady.
It was good.
You want to come back?
Well, if I can see a real football game, the Vikings, that'd be awesome, dude.
Yeah.
You already saw the Wild. I didn't see
Did we get everything, Angela?
I saw the Wild versus the Sharks. Yeah. Wild versus the Sharks. That was nice.
It's Super Prego! Little baby Bella's going to the dome?
Brady, I'm going to the dome.
What's up, dude?
So bad.
Go see Corey? Come on. He's over here. Corey. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. What do you have to say about that game?
It was awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anything you guys still need to work on?
I don't know. Blocking.
How about not fumbling on the goal line?
Oh, yeah.
You guys played awesome.
Yeah.